Mr. Excel Podcast is sponsored by MrExcel. For Excel for Mr. Excel Podcast, user form won't launch. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Gellenhall. Today's question sent in by Tony. Tony is coming up with this VBA learning curve. He's doing great things with his reports, but he sent me one. He said, I'm banging my head against the wall. It just seems so simple. Why won't this button launch this form? All right, so we click the button, and what we have is we have that button assigned to a macro called source form, and all that does is it does one thing, and we have a user form, and it does dot show on that user form, and that generally should work, but it's not working today. I mean, how simple can this be? It's one line of code. The name of the user form dot show, which is the right way to show a form. And what's the error message we get? Expected function or variable. That doesn't. What the heck does that mean? That doesn't tell me anything. This error should say, hey, we're really sorry, but you can't have the macro name and the user form name match. So see here, here's the form in the properties. Instead of user form 1, Tony renamed it to be source form, which is a great thing to do. But then that macro has to be called something else. It can't be called source form. So if I just say show source form or my source form or go source form or even Bob or Tony, whatever, then it will work perfectly. Now I just changed the name of that macro, so we have to come back here, right click, assign macro, and assign it to show source form. Click OK. All right, that simple change right there. What a strange problem that Tony ran into there, and it's just coincidental that he happened to have the macro name and the user form name have the exact same thing. So there you go. We'll have to put that error message in the keywords in case anyone else has that. They can see the answer quickly. Well, hey, I want to thank Tony for sending that question, and I want to thank you for stopping by. For more on macros, check out my book, VBA and Macros. Hey, we'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.